بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Understand Al-Quran, the easy way course to grammar, broken plurals and passive voice. This is with page 5, pointer D. So in this lesson, we will take first the revision of broken plurals. You know that Arabic words are of three types. Ism, fa'al, and harf. What are they? Ism, fa'al, and harf. And as far as ism is concerned, it has two types of plurals. Nouns or asma have two types of plurals. One is solid plural, which you have learned in course 1. That is by adding un or in at the end. For example, plural of Muslim is
Muslimun,
Muslimin.
Mu'min,
Mu'minun,
Mu'minin.
Salih,
Salihun.
So you know it very well. The second type is broken plural. Broken plural is the one which does not follow the rule of un in. For example, the plural of amal is not amalun, amaleen, it is a'mal. Plural of qalb is not qalbun, qalbin, it is qulub. Plural of ism is asma. So the one which breaks the rule of un and in is broken. The one which breaks the rule of addition of un and in at the end is a broken plural. So can you teach these two types of plurals to your friend? Allim. Alhamdulillah. Broken plural has many styles. Here we will revise some of them that you have learned as part of the lessons that you have studied in this course in the 5 pages. So let us take the plural of amal, which is amal, and this is first type. Amal, 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 actions, and the example is innamal a'malu bin niyat. So you know amal means actions, deeds, works. So let us take some more words. Basar, sight, wa ala absarihim ghishawa, that you have learned, on their sight is a veil. So plural of basar is absar, sight or vision. Mathal, example. Plural is amthal, mathaluhum ka mathal alladhi istawqada nara. Noor, light. Plural is anwar. We studied that dhahab Allah bi noorihim, about the munafiq, Allah took away their light. Udhun, ear. And the plural is adhan, yaj'aluna asabi'ahum fi adhanihim. So they are putting their fingers in their ears. So udhun is ear. So can you repeat? Give me the plurals. Amal,
A'mal,
basar,
absar,
mathal,
amthal,
noor,
anwar,
udhun,
adhan.
Okay, Ali, let us take some more words on the same pattern. Amal, a'mal. So we have nid, equal. Okay, fala taj'alu lillahi andada. Plural of nid is andad. Nahar, river. Anhar, jannatin tajri min tahtiha al-anhar. Zawj, partner, or spouse. Okay, zawj is a spouse. Plural is azwaj, walahum fiha azwajum mutahhara. Lub is intellect. Plural is albab, waliyatadhakkara ulul albab. Rabb, lord, cherisher, sustainer. Plural is arbab. Qalam, pen, alladhi allama bil qalam. And the plural is aqlam. So can you give me the plurals? Nid,
andad.
Nahar,
anhar.
Zawj,
azwaj.
Lub,
albab.
Rab,
arbab.
Qalam,
aqlam.
Allim. Let's take some more words on the same pattern. Fawj, crowd, troops. So plural of fawj is afwaj, troops, crowds. Okay. So we have seen this. وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ يَدْخُلُونَ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ أَفْوَاجًا. يَوْم is day. Plural is أَيَّام. مَالِكِ يَوْمِ الدِّينِ. مَيِّت, dead. Plural is أَمْوَات. وَكُنْتُمْ أَمْوَاتًا. You were dead. فَأَحْيَاكُمْ. Then he brought you to life. شَيْء, thing. Plural is أَشْيَاء. إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. اسم, name. Plural is أسماء. بسم الله. Adub, enemy. Plural is a'da, enemies. Ba'dukum li ba'din adub. Some of you to other are enemies. And this is about shaitan and humans. So let us take these words again. Give me the plurals. Fawj,
Afwaj,
Yawm,
Ayyam,
Mayyit,
Amwat,
Shay,
Ashya,
Ism,
Asma,
Adub,
A'da.
MashaAllah. Ali. Now let's take second type of broken plurals. Abd. Plural of Abd is not A'bad. It is Ibad. Okay. Assalamu alayna wa ala ibadillah. The slaves of Allah. Dam is blood. Plural is Dima. Bloods. Well, there is no plural in English, but Dima means bloods. Wa yasfikud Dima. And will shed the blood. Let's take one more type, which is type 3. Qalb is heart. Plural is Qulub. Okay, it's not Qilab or Aqlab. No, Qulub, hearts. Khatam Allahu ala Qulubihim. Allah has put a seal on their hearts. Sadr, chest. Plural is Sudur. Alladhi yuwasfisu fi Sudurin Nas. Malik, king. Plural is Muluk, kings. Malikin Nas. So can you give me the plurals of the type 2? Abd,
Ibad,
Dam,
Dima,
and type 3 words? Qalb,
Qulub,
Sadr,
Sudur,
Malik,
Muluk,
Alim. Let's take fourth type, Shaheed, witness. Plural is Shuhada. In this context, it means helpers. Wad'u Shuhada'akum, get your helpers. Min dunillah, you know, other than Allah, for bringing a Quran, I mean a surah like Quran, if you can. Rahim, merciful. Plural is Ruhama, Ruhama. Sharik, partner. Allah is wahdahu, la sharika lahu. Plural is Shuraka. Safih, fool. Plural is Sufaha. Qalu, the hypocrites say, أَنُؤْمِنُ كَمَا آمَنَ السُّفَهَا. Should we believe, or do we, will we believe, or should we believe like the way fools have believed? So Sufaha means fools. Fifth type is Nafs Anfus. I mean the style is Nafs, plural is Anfus. وَمَا يَخْدَعُونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ. They do not deceive except themselves. And the sixth type is Sa'iqa. Sa'iqa. Plural is Sawa'iq. يَجْعَلُونَ أَصَابِعَهُمْ فِي آذَانِهِمْ مِنَ الصَّوَاعِقِ. So remember, there are more words on these styles like Nafs and Fus, but we are giving here only those words which we have come across in the last 5 pages. So can you give me the plurals? Shaheed,
Shuhada,
Rahim,
Ruhama,
Sharik,
Shuraka,
Safih,
Sufaha,
Nafs,
Anfus,
Sa'iqa,
Sawa'iq,
MashaAllah, Sawa'iq, Thunderbolt, Alim. Let's take seventh type. Actually, there are many types we are picking, and the order is just random. I mean, it's not like seventh type is like this. We have arranged them, you know, for convenience in this way. So seventh type is, you know, on the style of Nabi, Anbiya. Plural of Nabi is Anbiya. By the way, plural of Nabi is Nabiyun, Nabiyin, and also Anbiya. Uqda. Plural is Uqad. ومن شر النفاثات في العقد. The knots. Surah. Chapter of the Quran. Suwar. And Khalifa. Okay, Khalifa. A successive authority. The one who comes after the other. Plural is Khalaif. This is another style. Insan, 10th style, 10th type, plural is anasi and unas. Okay, insan, human being. Hajar, stone, plural is hijara. You know hajar aswad? Hijara, waquduha an-nas wal-hijara. Whose fuel, I mean the fuel of the hellfire, are people and stones. So can you give me the plurals? Nabi,
Anbiya,
Uqda,
عقد
سوره
سور
خليفه
خلائف
انسان
اناسي
اناس ان حجر
حجارة.
علم. Okay, now let us take passive voice. Almost two times on every page is you'll find passive voice there, or passive voice verbs. So far we have studied active voice verbs like nasara. So we'll take as an example here nasara. You can apply the same rule to other verbs also. Nasara means he helped, right? And plural is nasaru. So can you repeat after me? Nasara, nasaru.
Nasara, nasaru.
Nasarta, nasartu.
Nasarta, nasartu.
Nasartum, nasarna.
Nasartum, nasarna.
Can you say these six words with me? Bismillah.
Nasara,
nasaru.
Nasarta,
nasartu.
Nasartum, nasarna.
MashaAllah. So these are active voice verbs. Now, to make passive voice verbs, you just have to rotate the hand and change the sound. Nasara, he helped. Nusira, he was helped. Why rotate the hand? You know, fa'il means the one who does, maf'ul, the one who is affected. So passive voice is related to the one who is affected. So Nasir, the one who helps. Mansur, the one who is helped. So Nusira, he was helped. It is the same sign. So Nusira, he was helped. U-E. U-E. Nasara, Nusira. Nasara, Nusira. If you know this fi'l madhi key, then you get the rest. Nusira, Nusiru, Nusirta, Nusirtu, Nusirtum, Nusira. As simple as that. So can you translate with actions, please? Nusira,
he was helped.
Nusiru,
they were helped.
Nusirta,
you were helped.
Nusirtu,
I was helped.
Nusirtum, you all were helped.
Nusirna,
we were helped. And Nusirat,
she was helped.
Okay, repeat after me three times. Nusira, Nusiru.
Nusira, Nusiru.
Nusira,
Nusiru.
Nusira, Nusiru. Nusirta, Nusirtu.
Nusirta, Nusirtu.
Nusirta,
Nusirtu.
Nusirta,
Nusirtu.
Nusirtum, Nusirna.
Nusirtum, Nusirna.
Nusirtum,
Nusirna.
Nusirtum,
Nusirna.
Can you say these things, these forms with me?
Nusira,
Nusiru.
Nusirta,
Nusirtu.
Nusirtum,
Nusirna. MashaAllah. Allim. Let's take mudari. In active voice, you have learned Nasara Yansuru. He helps. Okay. Yansuru, Yansuruna, Tansuru, Ansuru, Tansuruna, Nansuru, Tansuru. Can you say these forms with me? Bismillah.
Yansuru,
Yansuruna,
Tansuru,
Ansuru,
Tansuruna,
Nansuru. Now let us make the passive forms. Yansuru, he helps. Yunsaru, he is being helped. The change is, again here you start with U, Yunsaru, okay? Here it was Nusira, here Yunsaru, okay? There is no E sound here, Yunsaru. Just remember one form perfectly, properly, and then the rest of the forms are easy. So Yunsaru, he is being helped. And once you get the Mudare key, the rest are same. Yunsaru, Yunsaru, Tunsaru, Unsaru, Tunsaru, Unsaru. So Tunsaru, you are being helped, Unsaru. Now, to rotate hand like this is difficult, so we will rotate like that, okay? Unsaru, I am being helped, and Tunsaruna, you all are being helped, and Nunsaru, we are being helped. All right. Okay, can you translate with actions, please? Yunsaru,
he is being helped.
Yunsaruna,
they are being helped.
Tunsaru,
you are being helped.
Unsaru,
I am being helped.
Tunsaruna,
you all are being helped.
Nunsaru,
we are being helped.
Okay, repeat after me two times. Yunsaru, Yunsaruna.
Yunsaru, Yunsaruna.
Yunsaru,
Yunsaruna.
Tunsaru, Unsaru.
Tunsaru,
Unsaru.
Tunsaru,
Unsaru. Tunsaruna, Nunsaru.
Tunsaruna,
Nunsaru.
Tunsaru.
Can you say these with me?
Yunsaru.
Yunsaruna.
Tunsaru.
Unsaru.
Tunsaruna.
Nunsaru.
Allim. And by the way, who are Yunsaru here? Tunsaru. She is being helped. So now you know the passive voice, and there will be no passive voice for Amr and Nahi. That's it. Just Madi and Mudare. That's all. So let us take some verbs that we have studied in these five pages. Just rotate the hand and change the sounds. Let's take first the Madi. Madi forms. Sa'ala. He asked. What will be he was asked? Su'ila. Okay. Sa'ala. Su'ila. Rotate the hand, change the sound. Sa'ala, su'ila. Razaqu, they provided. Ruziqu, they were provided. Darabat, she hit. Darabat, sorry. Huwa daraba hiya? Darabat, she hit. Duribat, she was hit. Okay. Razaqna, we gave. Ruziqna, we were given. Qala, he said. Now this is a little tricky. This will not be qu'ila, qila. Qila, it was said. وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ. So, can you answer me? سَأَلَ
سُئِلَ
رَزَقُ
رُزِقُ
ضَرَبَتْ
ضُرِبَتْ
رَزَقْنَا
رُزِقْنَا
قَالَ
قِيلَ.
Once again, سَأَلَ
سُئِلَ
رَزَقُ
رُزِقُ
ضَرَبَتْ
ضُرِبَتْ
رَزَقْنَا
رُزِقْنَا
and قَالَ. Let's take some mudare forms, a few mudare forms. Ya'khudhu means he takes. So the passive will be yu'khadhu, he is taken. Yadhkuru, he remembers. Yudhkaru, he is remembered. Or he is being remembered. Tas'alu, tas'alu, you ask. Tus'alu, you are being asked. Tas'alun, you all ask. Tus'alun, you all are being asked. Tarji'un, tarji'un, you return. Turja'un, you will be returned. Ta'murun, you all order. Tu'marun, you all will be ordered. Okay, answer me. Ya'khudhu,
yu'khadhu.
Yadhkuru,
yudhkaru.
Tas'alu,
tus'alu.
Tas'aluna,
تسألونا.
ترجعونا.
ترجعونا.
تأمرونا.
تؤمرونا.
علم. الحمد لله. Now you have homework where you will write the broken plurals of these asma which you have already studied in the class, and also do a passive voice exercise for the verb ضربة. ضربة يضرب. ضربة يضرب. MashaAllah, you are ready now for the next level. You will be amazed to see how easy the Quran is. Spend another 20 hours and you will have, on the average, only one new word per line after you finish the next course. So don't leave that. Here are five pages, starting from page number 11 of Surah Al-Baqarah, because in the next course you will study 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And after you study those five pages, here are 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and you see that the new words on these pages are 8, 17, 17, 12, and 12. That is less than 15 on the average, which means less than one new word per line. So don't stop the wonderful journey of خَيْرُكُمْ مَنْ تَعَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنَ وَعَلَّمَهُ, especially when the Quran will become so easy and when the course is also available. Don't forget the seven types of homework. Be a teacher. May Allah help us to recite, understand, ponder, implement, propagate, and memorize the Quran. وجزاكم الله خير والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. السلام عليكم. Learn to read Al Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al Quran, and memorize it using easy, scientific, and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.